OG hosting Miller City on this girls' tip-off weekend. Titans up big in the third. Wildcats trying to mount a comeback. Cassie Neese gets it to Amanda Simon. She hits the jumper. 50-16 OG. Next time down. Neese driving hard to the bucket. Gets it to go. 50-18 the score. Schrader off an inbounds. Watch how fast the Titans get it down the floor. Kylie White to Lexi Schrader to drill Rosalette for the lay-in. That's four passes and 2 points. How about a little defense? Bounce pass inside for the Cats, but Kiana Siefker is there for the stuff. Still a 34-point advantage for OG. And Siefker doing it on both ends. Nice turnaround jumper for two. Titans up 56-25 after three. Miller City makes it interesting, but OG wins 65-40 at home.